Today's 11th, 2009 is Valensa station. It's it's 50 kilometers. This is really, really cold. And thanks to the moon, I have a clear path through the snow and everything. This is the moon, Saturday. The moon in the morning. I'm not completely sure if the train departed here later. This is the bicycle. This is a small station in France, completely empty. I really want to pick up the train as soon as possible to be in Paris. Carmen just called me last night and she asked me to go immediately. Anyways, it's not Sunday today, actually. Sunday the 11th. There's a long train, it's leaping over there.